president of the U.S. was a moron. And we all know the 44th. Now I'm asking for some more. The wife of General Kirby, a leader of the Confederate Army, gave an a bit of school for the newly free slaves. Thankful for you and the unknown aid. They are the reason I could attend my school today. But I can't forget Matthew Gaines, Texas Public Institutions, owe it to the Maine. Now nigga Jack Pershing won the Spanish-American War, and the black soldiers were the only soldiers he was asking for. The Civil Rights Movement paved the way for the other EO movements. So let's keep on moving. This is some music to keep improving. Now let's keep on proving. We will be my encouragement to persevere. Stay positive. I have no fear. Let the world know that we are here. Revolution will not be televised, but you can hear it all through this recording. I heard my music was boring, but I hear my words and concept all in your recordings. Moving right along, back to the topic. This here is governmental politics. Who's upset we have a black president? Come on, black folks, it's time to set presidents. Let's take our street smarts to the corporate office so we can keep our race in the Oval Office. How else do you expect to create change? Shout out to Obama for doing his thing. Now take a step back so we can move forward or get left behind. Showing your behind. Now it's time to educate our children. Ensure that they're learning in school. In order to remove the label of fools, they don't want us to make it, so we're going to have to take it back to the 60s, 1860, 1960, still fighting for justice. I don't have a gun, just this. If no other reason, Obama makes me.